To Samuel the Train Spot. It's a lovely, sunny September morning, very early in the morning. I think it's about 8 o'clock in the morning. Anyway, today we are at White Notley, the Leeshew station in the whole of Essex. Yes, the train's just gone past the car 7:20. My train is at 8, it's about 10 past. And yeah, whilst we wait for that, let's have a see what's to offer at Essex's Leeshew station. Remember to press subscribe because we're on the road to 1,000 subscribers. So let's get on to White Notley station. There's literally nothing here. Let's get on to it. Leeshew station in Essex. Okay, so as we're at White Notley, before we look at all the facilities that we have to offer, I'm going to time how long it takes to walk the platform, because it's very long, that platform, quite long, because there's usually 10 car and 12 car trains come through it. So top stopwatch, I'll film that and see how long it takes for us to walk from here at the start of the platform right round the corner to the end. Let's go.
So guys, we're at the end of the where the sign is. I have to start just where this old permit thing, network southeast. Anyway, we're gonna press start and let's walk. Now, if you're wondering why I've come here to film a video, because I watched a video ages ago, why not the Essex's Leeshew station. I was going to come here ages ago, but I didn't have time, so today is the day. And today is the Queen's funeral, which is quite sad. There's a minute silence at 11:55, and yeah, I think I'm going to do that. So yeah, that's why I'm wearing a black top, but I couldn't get any black trousers because I couldn't find any. Black's quite a hard colour. Anyway, we're on 35 seconds, I think we're about halfway, or just under halfway. So I'll turn the camera around, we'll do a speed up of me walking down there. Okay guys, so we have made it to the end. We have a time of 3 minutes and 24 seconds. Now that is a very long platform, 3 minutes and 24 seconds. Now, I would love to visit the station in the UK that has the shortest platform. So I was playing about me. The shortest platform, comment down below what station that is, because I would love to go there, visit there, to make you guys happy. So, this is where the class 720 finishes, because these are bigger train, 10 car stop, right at the end, I think it's just there. 5 car stop down there, 8 coaches, and then I don't know where 12 car stop is, doesn't say. Anyway, that was 3 minutes and 24 seconds. How long that platform is, 3 minutes and 24 seconds. I'm not going to work the maths out now for the metres, but it's something like 200 metres, I don't know. Right, let's go and see what Essex's Leeshew station has to offer. Okay guys, so I've walked back down to the platform, and let's see what White Notley has to offer. So, I'll work from here, and I'll work down to the start of the station. So, first of all, we have a tick machine, which is very useful. I think a few years ago they installed this because it's an old one, Network Southeast one there. It doesn't work anymore, I just tried it. So you got Braintree, Chelmsford, Colchester Town, Ingate, Stone, Stratford, Witham, London Undergrounds, and DLR Zones 1, 2, London Travel Zones, and other things you get on the normal ticket machine. So that is a ticket machine, which is very useful if you're from the local area, you want to go to London. Remember that trains to London are every 8 minutes past the hour. Every train to Braintree are every 41 minutes past the hour. So check that on your timetable. And also, let me turn it around, there's a help point, which is very useful. So if we're going to press it just in case, but if you want to press information, you press the blue one. If you want to press emergency, you press the green one. So let's go over here. This is where you tap your card. If you could say, not like an Oyster, but you know what, I think I know what these are. You just tap your card on there and off you go, instead of getting a ticket. And then you tap it at the next station. So you've got loads of light posts, lampposts. Look at all of them down there. And you've got a grip bag, just in case it's very icy and snowy. That is for the driver, if you want to sit on the train. And this is a notice board. So this is the map of where we are. Right, so we are currently in the middle of Braintree and Witham, about there, I think. Chelmsford is down here, London Liverpool Street, Norwich, Colchester. Now, that is the map. This shows you all the timetable, I think. Network Rail Engineering, it's just about engineering work. posted about Greater Angular and more. And there's a sign, White Notley. So let's work back down this way. My train is in about 8 minutes, so we need to walk down here and show you more. It's something called Recheck Signal Aspect, whatever that is. So yeah, walk back down. Also, like I said earlier, 3 minute and 40, no, 3 minute, I told you what it was. It's over a 3 minute walk down there. It's a bit long, but it has to be long for the train. So there's 3 right bike racks. If you want to go to London and leave your bike here, I wouldn't. There's a ramp for disabled people. Just saying, no one works here, so how do they get that off? Maybe the driver comes out. And here it is, the old Network Southeast. Look, I think it's a ticket machine. It's obviously not working anymore. Oh, permit of travel, I think that means it. Network Southeast there. You got a sighted direction of travel, Braintree that way, Liverpool Street and Witham that way. Massive sign if you don't know where you are. If you got lost where you are, you got a sign there. And this is an old station house, I think. Or signal box, I don't know. There's a station house there. And looks like it's been shut for quite a while, if you look up there. Timetable. Timetable. Don't know. There's not a lot of trains on Sundays or Saturdays, but Mondays, Fridays are normal. Warning. If you have a ticket. Lovely little level crossing. It's not a full level crossing though, because you can see the barriers don't go down fully, but it's a lovely little station. You've got the sign there. When I last came here, that was overgrown. And just some information, beware of trains, security, CCTV, and no smoking. So that's basically it. No one around, the road's empty, everything is just deserted because it's a leisurely station. And also, if you trespass on the railway, £1,000 fine. And it says, is that true? Train? Yeah, they do. Never mind. And you just got the information here. And there. And let's go. Witham is that way. Witham that way. And Braintree that way. So we're going to sit down on the bench. Hang on. We're going to sit down on the bench and sum up this beautiful little station in the heart of the Essex countryside. It's not far from Braintree, but it feels like you're nowhere. Come to White Notley, it's very nice. So let's go and sit down and summarise today's trip. Okay, that sums up today's video. Now, before we go though, I just want to say some fun facts about this station. Now, before COVID, it was served by 10,000 people. I think that was in the range of 2019 to 2020. My train. So we need to hurry up. Wait for it. Anyway, my train's just been announced, so I need to do this very quick. In the space of 2019 to 2020, I think it was 10,000, over 10,000. But during COVID, the numbers fell right down. I'll put their numbers on the screen when I edit this video.
Welcome to this service for London Liverpool Street. We will be calling at Witham, Chelmsford, Ingatestone, Shenfield, Stratford, and London Liverpool Street.
Okay, back on the train. We're gonna leave the video here. Remember to hit the subscribe button, ring the little bell, press like.
The next stop will be Witham.
And maybe we'll do a part two to White Notley, maybe more facts and information. So yeah, that's the end of the video. Remember to hit the subscribe button. If you enjoyed the video, comment down below where you should go next, because I'd love to hear all your ideas. See you next time, guys. Peace out and subscribe. And also, tell me where the shortest platform at a station is in the UK. See you next time.